How would you capture a third-person view of holographic content in Unreal? This is also a feature we refer to as spectator view, and it's a super common request because, you know, everyone wants to be able to share the awesome holograms they're seeing with their friends who don't necessarily have a HoloLens 2. So there are two ways to go about doing this, and depends on your requirements for video quality as to which option you choose. The first option, which will get you video quality up to 1080p and is slightly easier, is essentially taking a second HoloLens device and using mixed reality capture on that device to capture the scene. What you need to do is, on the first HoloLens 2 device, the one that the user's wearing and interacting with content on, you'd create an Azure Spatial Anchor with that device. And then from the second device, the one that's doing the recording, you'd retrieve that Azure Spatial Anchor and use that information to align the coordinate systems of the two devices. Now that your coordinate systems are aligned, if a hologram, say, appears or is rotated or moved in the first HoloLens, the server should then send a signal to the second HoloLens to apply those same transforms to move the same holograms in that second HoloLens 2 device. Now, if you're looking for higher video quality, like anything 2K or higher, you'll probably want a nicer external camera for that. And in that case, the second HoloLens 2 device no longer does the recording itself. Instead, it's essentially there as a tracking device. And so what you want to do is, again, use the HoloLens 2 to locate the coordinate systems. And then you'll want to use external software, for instance, Unreal Engine's built-in compositing tools, to then composite holograms on top of the high-quality recorded video stream.